Guys, we are back. I'm sorry about that. Okay, so we talk to each other. They call that a strategy meeting? Yes, Zell, they call it a... there's a clipping from a magazine, sure. First issue. Galbidia's dictator, President Vinza Dealing Special. How does he stay in power? We reveal his darkest secrets. Oh, alright. Can I still read that? I think that was it. Oh, I want to see his darkest secrets. Whisper, whisper, whisper. Oh, in Jupiter's cloth position right there. Oh, good timing. Oh, was it really good timing? We come up with a plan. Before we get into that, can I see... oh, before we get into that, can I see your contract with our garden? Oh, sure. Squall gets on one knee again like usual. What's it say? Balam Garden, hereafter referred to as Party A, acknowledges the Forest Owls, hereby referred to as Party B, as a hiring party. Seed shall be dispatched upon signing on the contract. Party C shall operate under their supervision. The hell?
I don't get it. Oh yeah, that's one pretty confusing. When I told him I didn't understand, he gave me a different one.
So you couldn't just give us a different one?
Sid is such a nice man. What's it say this time?
It says, Humbo Mumbo Jumbo. To the Forest Owls, the seed deployment contract will last until Timba achieves independence. Please make good use of the seed members. I wish you the best with your objective. Please understand that the contract is an inception and no replacement of any seed members can be made. Ugh.
Kramer. I haven't seen many people with the name Kramer.
Yeah, he kind of looks like that guy, Rob Williams, I think. Until Timber's independence.
That is so vague.
It is, Alfie. Good job.
Hey, you're paid professionals. No complaining. Well, we do get paid. Okay, let's decide on parties.
Gathering information is my specialty, so he just leaves. Oh, my stomach. Yeah, of course. Renault was just shaking her head.
Oh, my God.
So of the four of us, the one who will be heading to the TV station will be... Oh, crap. I can switch out party members. All right. Oh, so I have to take Renoa? Do I really? I don't have to. I'll put her... Oh, man. Do I... I don't know who I want. Cell's really not that good. So I'm gonna have the two girls and Squall. Squall will be decent. Okay. Take Zell's junction and give it to Renoa. Zell just stays behind.
Yeah.
Can I call me on any... call me anytime. Alright, Zell. I'm just gonna go through my menu and make sure everything is... I'm probably gonna end the stream like in 15 minutes. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
And then you can help me out and put it on YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see. What's a selfie have? What is it? What? Oh my God, okay. She's a magic user. So she has pretty good magic. She can be my... Renoa also has magic, though. But I want her to be my, like, healer more than Selfie, so I guess I'm gonna take away a GF. Selfie will just be my magic caster. Renoa will be my healer. Well, no. Because Selfie is a good healer, so I can always trust her. Alright. See now, look at these right here. See what I mean? Like, you can add these onto your, characters.
Okay, I think I understand now. And she's the magic person, right?
Yeah, so I'm gonna give her the spirit plus 20. But I think I'm... wait, oh, crap. I would have to give her both of those. I see how it is now, because she can't just have one. Wait, how do I go back in now and do that? Okay. Since she's my healer slash caster, but so is she. And she has Donabelle's, so.
Donabelle.
Yeah, I named my GFs after well-known Let's Players. Ugh.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that when there's one called ACP, like, that's not right.
Yeah. She doesn't have any spells. That's kind of crappy, but oh well. And Skull's just badass over here.
Mm-hmm.
I can give him this. I'll give him his strength plus 20 for he hits harder. trying to look for cures, though, that I can give to... Oh, I have 86 cures on Squall. Okay, give her another of those cures. She has 91. That'll make it a lot better, and once I can get Rinoa, maybe the cures are... No, never mind. Wait, who did I say my healer was?
I don't remember. It's not Squall, though. It's not...
Oh.
Selfie.
That is Selfie.
Oh, it is.
Crap. Keep forgetting who I'm giving what to. So, okay, Selfie, since Selfie's my healer, most of the cures go to her. I split it.
Which means Rinoa gets everything else?
Pretty much. Like, I think... Zell shouldn't have anything on him. No, he doesn't. I emptied his out. Slate clean. He also doesn't have any GFs, so he's good on the base. Alright, we all seem good, I guess. We'll continue on. I just gotta make sure I remember that Selfie's my, she's my healer and my magic caster. The TV station, sir. It's quite close if you take the local train. But the local and the trans can trains have stopped running, sir. Nothing to worry about, sir. There must be someone in town who knows. Are you ready, sir? Yeah, we're ready. Best of luck, sir. I'll keep watch here. All right, Watts. Keep on watching. A guy dressed as a cadet gather information. He was asking about the president's stay. I found it strange that a cadet would keep asking about the president. He was very polite and kept addressing me as sir. I think I know who you're talking about. He was taking care of three suspicious-looking characters from Balam. I'll go question every teenager in the area. No, we can't just go up to anybody and... Oh, well. These are citizens. We can't inflict any damage. How dare they try to kidnap the president? Not only if it's disrespectful to the president, but also to us Galbanian soldiers. I'll be sure to find them and throw their sad behinds in jail. Please, hear me out. To the very end. My god, there's cops in my area as I hear sirens.
I heard sirens as well.
Someone's gonna come kill me. Anyway.
And there you are back. Oh, wait, no, you're not back.
Say, I remember now. Squats, why do you gotta keep reminding me stuff? I think the TV station is located behind a building called Timber Mechanics. Please head in that direction. I hope you find it.
What? Come on! The Galbanian soldiers are coming!
Lots of guards patrolling the city now. Please be careful. Seems like the hotel is not available either. Should you need to cover, use the owl tier, sir. I believe you can find it at my old man's house. I guess you'll be needing it anyway. You're all seeds. You'll be right, sir.
Hey! The train left without you, bud. But now he's gonna try... Lee, don't leave me, sir. He's gonna try out running the train.
Oh, man, that kid has a lot of spunk to him.
Oh, random battles. I won't be able to cut this out. Oh, wow. Okay, it's easy, guys.
Oh, Selfie has darkness on her, but she's not really, Oh, man.
Well, they're not as easy as you thought they were.
No, I forgot to give, No, they still take one hit to kill, so they're not hard. I forgot to give, Ooh, almost 200 of a hit from Squall. That is amazing. I forgot Rinoa has a little, like, frisbee as her weapon. It's kind of cute.
But that wasn't one hit, and I'm just kidding.
Ah, oh, nice, nice, nice. We're doing good. Selfie's level 9, got 2 potions. HG Bailey leveled up. Actually, I think I might stop the stream here because, like, there's like, probably a lot more to go through and everything.
Maybe this would be a good stopping point, right?
Yeah, it probably would be. I'm just gonna use some quick potions. I have 12 potions. Okay, get rid of the darkness of Selfie, so she doesn't have to be like, oh, I have darkness. But yeah, I'll probably rearrange her magic and everything then. Yeah, that seems about it. Thank you guys for coming to this stream. If you want to know when I'll be holding another stream, you guys can follow me on Twitter, which is down below, or you can just subscribe to me on YouTube, which I also put updates on there. So thank you everyone for coming out. And goodbye.
Goodbye.
So where's that button to show?